Today we're going to be learning a modern jazz routine to Chillin' Like a Villain from Descendants 2. So make sure you've got a really nice big space, drink of water, and you are nice and warm. So we're going to start with our feet together, hands behind our back. So they're not just relaxed behind your back. Try and hold them kind of just above your bum so your elbows look really nice and strong. Shoulders back and down, core nice and engaged. Heads are down. I was going to say chins lifted, but we're going to start with them down. We're going to hold it for the first 8 counts of the introduction. And on 8, we're going to lift that head up nice and strong. Yep, so we hold 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, head. From there, we're doing 2 pressure steps with our left foot out to the side. 1, 2. Yep, so we go out halfway, all the way. And we go a little bit lower. Yeah, so putting pressure into that foot, down and down. Nice bendy knees. At the same time, our left shoulder is coming up towards our left ear. 1, 2. Yep, so it juts up, ba, ba. And again, 5, 6, 7, head, shoulder, shoulder. From there, on your second pressure step, make sure you've put all of your weight in that foot. We're going to do a pas de bourrée. So our right foot is coming behind, side, front, and we're facing the right hand front corner. Yep? So we've got 5, 6, 7, 8, 1, 2, ba, ba, ba. So those feet, just 3 steps, behind, side, front. Make sure you change your weight on each step. If you're happy with those feet, add in the arms. So they come in and out. So your left arm is out in front with your right leg, opposite arm to leg, shoulders down, chins are lifted. Yep, so it comes in, out. One more time. 5, 6, 7, head, 1, 2, behind, side, front. From here, up to you, either you can do a releve, making sure you've got a really strong supporting leg and these toes are pointed next to your knee, or you can do a single pirouette. Round we go. Make sure you stop with that head. Yep, slightly difficult on carpet, but if you've got a nice smooth surface, you might even fit in a double. That'd be amazing. Yep, let's add that on. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, behind, side, front. Round we go. So to make it easier for your turn, we're going to jump out to second. Yep, so don't worry too much about the dismount. We go round, jump, and nod. So a nice big head there. And nod, let's keep going. We're going to do 4 sways, bending the knees, just shifting the weight right to left. Going towards the right first and add on a little shoulder. We've got quite a lot of these shoulders coming up, so get used to using them. Yep, so we go right, left, right, left. After number 4, all of your weight should be in your left foot and your right, left shoulder is up. We're going to step onto our right and do a drag turn, drag, and out. Again, quite tricky on carpet. So we go step and out to face the front. Arms, your opposite arm, so your left arm is coming up nice and high and your right arm is going to be nice and low. Diagonal line and out. Let's add that on, feet together. 5, 6, 7, head. 1, 2, behind, side, front. Round we go. And nod, shoulder, 2, 3, 4, turn, and out. Excellent, if you want to have another go at that bit, just press pause, have another go. If not, we'll keep going. So we finished, and out, feet apart, facing forwards. We're going to step onto our left, bringing our feet together, step, together, right, together. Yeah, pick those feet up, a little bit like floor is lava. Nice and bouncy, nice and high. Arms, we're putting our hands in fists, and our arms are going to go left and left, right and right. So it goes 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Really sharp at the same time as those feet. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. And again, have a little practice. Good. So we're only doing it once each way. Let's see if we can now add in a head. So when you bring the feet together, you're going to look the way that you're going. So we look to the left first, then look to the right. So we look forwards and left, forwards and right. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Knees are nice and soft and elbows are high. Yep, excellent. Let's just do that bit one more time. So we've landed feet apart, bum, bum, here we go. 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. From there, you're gonna step your feet out again, bringing your arms up, think nice and high. Then we're gonna drop all the way into that left hip, lifting up that right heel and pushing it forwards. Yeah, let's just finish off this little phrase, then we'll do the whole first section together. So we've got 1 and 2, 3 and 4, 5 and 6. From there, you're going to step onto your right foot, kind of turning yourself to face the left side this time. We're going up onto our tiptoes, 1, 2, stepping forwards on the right, 3, nice big bend, nice big kick, 4. So it goes back together, down, kick, 4 counts. Arms, so they've come down to here, we're going to take them out nice and wide, palms facing down, out, oh sorry, back together, bend, stretch, step onto that foot, and then lift that knee. And we're going to look towards the left. Yep. So that is the first section, section 1. Let's try all of that from the beginning. Hands behind your back, heads down. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, behind, side, front. Round we go. And nod, rock. 1, 2, 3, 4. We turn. And out. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. Up, down. Little hold. 1, 2, 3, 4. Step 5, 6. You're going to hold. 7, 8. So squeeze that core. Nice strong legs. 7, 8. If you want to have another practice of that section before we move on, just press pause, have another go. If not, we'll keep going. So this whole section, it very much goes with the words. So on the music, he says, you've got to drag your feet. So I want you to think of dragging your feet on this little section. So from here, we're going to do a slide, ball change to the right, slide, ball change to the left. So we slide, ball change, slide, ball change. But really think of that dragging, yeah, to go with the music. Don't worry too much about your arms, just let them do whatever they want, but we're feeling into the floor in this bit, yeah? So you've got to drag your feet, ball change. Then we bring our feet together, and he says, you've got to nod your head. So we're going to bend our knees, stick your bum out a little bit, hands on your thighs. We've got 4 nods. We're going to start facing the right diagonal corner, and we're coming over to the left. So we go 1, 2, 3, 4. Yep, so let's go from drag your feet. 5, 6, 7, 8. Drag your feet and nod your head. 3, 4. Yep. From there, we're going to turn our bodies to face the left side, and we've got 3 steps backwards. 1, 2, 3. We're not just going to step though. He says you've got to lean back. So we're going to do some body ripples. We're going to ripple 1, 2, 3. So you really need to use those abdominals, otherwise it ends up looking a little bit awkward. So start from the shoulders and the chest. Shoulders, chest, tummy. Shoulders, chest, tummy. 3. You're going to hold it and then a little hip up, down. So make sure you're really bending into those knees so you can go bat, bat. Yeah, let's add that on from drag your feet. Ready? 5, 6, 7, 8. Drag your feet and nod your head. Lean back. Oh, we have a click as well. Forgot the click. And hip. Yep. So we go step and click, step and click, step and click, and hip. That's it. From there, we've got 2 scissor steps. So you're going to spring onto your left foot first. Ba-dum, 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 ba-dum. If you can, see if you can add your arms. Cross and out, cross and out. Fist and open, fist and open. That's it. Next little bit, you're going to step onto this left foot and do a spin round. Really bring that foot up to your pirouette position, nice and high. Round, out. Nice and sharp. So let's do that little section from drag your feet. 5, 6, 7, 8. Slide, ball change, slide, ball change. Nod, 2, 3, 4. Lean back, 2, 3. And hip, scissor, and turn. From there, we're doing a box step. So, not the one where we cross our feet. We're going to keep them nice and wide. We're going to step forwards, right, left, back, back. 1, 2, 3, 4. Arms, we're going to use both arms together on each step. We're going to throw some clicks in the air on the first 2. Up, up, throw them down, down. So really throw them up or down. Throw, throw. Yep. 1, 2, 3, 4. Keeping the feet nice and wide, we're going to do a big circle with the upper body. Bend the knees. Make sure you see every number on the clock. Good. And that is section 2. So let's try section 1 and 2 together from the beginning. Feet together, hands behind your back. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, two, behind, side, front, round we go, and out we rock, two, three, four, spin, and out, arms to the left, to the right, up and down, little hold, back together, step and kick, ready for section two, drag your feet, and nod your head, we lean back, two, three, and hip scissor, round we go, step, turn, and hold, throw it up, up, down, down, round we go. Then we're ready for section three. So if you need to have another practice, press pause. If not, let's keep going. So from here, we've done a big circle, round, with nice bendy knees. Feet are still nice and wide. We're going towards the left first again. So we're stepping on our left foot, step behind, step, hold. Then to the right, step behind, step, hold. So it's basically a grapevine, but we don't have a clap in it. One, two, three, hold. One, two, three, hold. But it's not that easy, we're gonna add in some arms. So when you step on your left foot, you're gonna lift your left arm as well, up, then swap, and click. And we look at the same time as the click. Then the other way, right arm, left arm, right arm, click. Try that again. One, two, three. One, two, three. A little bit faster. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three. One, two, three. Excellent. One more time. Five, six, seven, and a one, two, three. One, two, three. So we change our head on the click. Yep, keep it there and then click. From there, we're doing a little flick ball change. Flick, ball, change. Flick, ball, change. Flick, ball, change. So without the little hop, you're just flicking your leg out to the side. You're gonna spring onto it and tap your foot behind. Flick and tap it. Flick and tap. If you can do a little hop at the same time as that flick, it just uses a bit more energy, makes it look a bit more complicated. Arms, if you have done this step before, you'll have done these arms kind of similar to this one. Thinking in threes, we go one, two, three, one, two, three. So you want a nice straight line to your elbows, not down like this, nice and high. One, two, three, one, two, three. So let's add them together, arms and legs, left, then right. Ready, and to the left, to the right. Let's add those two little bits together from the walk. Five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, and look. One, two, three, and look. Bum, 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 bum. That's it. We're going to step out really sharp. As we step out, both palms are going to push forwards, then they push out. Now it's really important we don't let the ribs go back forwards. You've got to hold all this core nice and strong so it's just the arms. Yep. So we go forwards, side, hold, and down. So a little pause when they're out in second. Forward, side, hold, and down. Very good. Should we keep going? Let's keep going. Left foot's going first this time. We're gonna push our heel forwards, take it behind, pas de bourrée. One, two, three, on the right, forwards and back. One, two, three. So on the pas de bourrée, you slightly change where you're facing. So we face the corner, corner, then we change. Forwards, back, then we change. And again, three steps, bum, bum. If you can, we're going to add in a little shoulder twist. So as you put your left heel forwards, your shoulders are going to twist to face that heel. Yep. So we twist forwards, then we twist back, then they follow us round. Twist forwards and back, follow us round. Keep this knee bent. Ba, 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 ba. So it is a little bit quicker. Let's add it on from here. Feet are apart, we've done our big circle. Five, six, seven, eight, and one, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. One, and two, three, and four. Is that right? Five, six, seven, and eight. One, two, three, and four. Five, six, seven, and eight. Sorry, I forgot that bit there, didn't I? I knew that didn't feel right. Good, good work. Let's keep going. So we've just done one, two, three and four, five, six, seven, and eight. From here, we're gonna go back into our little rocks with the shoulders. So think about the song, Chillin' Like a Villain. Feel a bit evil, a bit villainous. Get down nice and low, bend those knees, and nice, sharp shoulders. So we're doing four, starting to the left. One, two, three, four. We're gonna do an elevated step, turn, step with straight legs and pointed toes. Step, turn, step, point. Ready to go the other way. One, two, three, four. Step, turn, step, point. Make sure you have really straight knees, really pointy toes, and you go as high as you can. Yeah? That little section again from the rocks. And left, right, step, turn, step, point. Right, left. Use your spot when you turn. Excellent. From there, we're going to turn our arms into thriller arms. Hopefully you've all seen the Michael Jackson Thriller video, yet where he turns his hands into claws. We're going to do two steps towards the left, and I want you to think about that dragging feeling again. So we're dragging the foot. Then the other way, drag and drag. All okay up to there? Shall we add that on from our four sways? Ready, and one, two, three, four. Step, turn, step, and point. One, two, three, four. Step, turn, step, and point. We drag and drag and drag and drag. And we're very nearly at the end. Shall we finish it off from there? From here, we're going to do a switch turn. So we're going to step forwards on our right foot. So step forwards. We're going to keep our feet where they are, but pivot to face the back. Right foot steps forward again. Forwards. Pivot to face the front. Yeah. So your left foot is staying exactly where it is, but our right foot steps forwards and back. And forwards and back. Arms, they're going to come down, then up, down, up. Just one switch turn. So we go. Drag and drag, drag and drag. Forwards and back. You're going to come back to the front, and then any villainous position you can think of. Something nice and evil. Yeah? And that's the whole thing. So let's go. Let's go from the very beginning without the music, and then we'll try it with. So, feet together. Let's see if we can remember it all. Hands behind your back, heads down. Five, six, seven, head. One, two, behind, side, front. Round we go. And nod. We rock. Two, three, four, turn. And out. Arms to the left, to the right, and up. Hold it here. Ready for your kick. Bring it in. Hold, hold. Drag your feet and nod your head. Three, four. Lean back. Two, three. Hold and hip scissor. Round we go. Step, turn. Throw up, up, down, down. Circle. Ready to the left. One, two, three. And look. One, two, three, and look. Bum, 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 bum. Arms forwards and down. Left, behind, side, front. Right, behind, side, front. Rock, two, three, four. Step, turn, step. And rock. And step, turn, step. Thriller arms. Slide and slide to the right. Switch turn, forwards and back to the front. And finish. Oh, I'm out of breath after that. Grab a quick drink, or if you want to have another go, press pause, rewind a little bit. If not, let's go with the music. Hands back. Five, six, seven, eight. Two, one, two, three, round. Rock. Turn. To the left.
Stay. You need a whole lot of help.
Round. Nice, well done, you lot. That was a long one, so very good. Make sure you send me a video so I can have a look. See you soon.